behind the plate tonight for the Dust Devils. This one hit out towards right center field, slicing away from Gonzalez. A long run. He goes into a dive. He doesn't get it. It rolls all the way to the wall. They're going to send Asuncion around third. Here comes the throw. It's not in time. And it's an RBI triple for Jalen Washington. 1-0 Tri-City. And for the 16th time in 22 games, the opposition strikes first against Emerald's pitching. So Bryant Aragon will be the hitter.